Topic: latent heat of vaporization. Why do wet clothes feel cold?
Because... I don't know.
It is because of latent heat of vaporization. Latent heat of vaporization is the amount of heat energy required to change a unit mass of liquid into vapor. Now, the value of latent heat of vaporization of water is very high.
Is it higher than Mount Everest?
No. The latent heat of vaporization of water is about 22.6 times 10 to the 5th joules per kilogram.
Oops, this means it is smaller.
Oh, please listen. This means only 1 kilogram of water requires 22.6 times 10 to the 5th joules of heat energy to change to vapor. Now, when we wear wet clothes, the water present in them absorbs quite a lot of latent heat from our body and evaporates into the atmosphere, making us feel cold.